All right, we made it to the river.
Got the dogs with us.
With Drifty over here, and I just walked up on the Morel.
Oh yeah, that's a nice one.
Oh yeah. That's a good one.
Let's see what conditions you got there. That's not an answer.
No good.
Alright.
Get the prize.
There's some more mushrooms that I cannot identify. Maybe you guys can. Just heard Drifty holler. I think he's found a shroom. Oh yeah, look at that.
And I got a good one.
Oh, look at that one.
Right here.
Yep.
You can pick it, you think.
Yeah, get it for ya. Beautiful. Here you go.
Oh yeah.
You want me to get that other one?
Yeah, if you want. I mean, I don't know. It's just a weird spot for these to be popping it. Brian, get it. Walk around it, you never know.
Here you go. So what do you think? Nice. Find us some.
Just ran into some more mushrooms.
I don't know if these are mica caps. I just looked them up. I'm not gonna take them, but there's a bunch of them.
Over there?
Yeah. Oh!
Video?
Yep. He said, no, don't eat that one.
A mushroom powder. Found a pile of deer poop that was steaming. It just shit. So we spooked him out of here.
So there's a deer close by. That's funny. What are you doing, Ellie?
Gotta get right on it. Head down that back that way and go on the other side of the boat again.
Yeah, look at that freaking tree up there, got stuck in there.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I guess I'll walk the bank back. On the bank of the Missouri River with houses above me. People just
shooting random signs in the woods. Random signs in the woods. Super safe.
Come on, Ry. Hey, Ellie.
Came down here to chuck this piece of driftwood out. That could be a cool table.
Ooh.
Man.
Deep.
Oh. Look right over there.
See, this one looks a little different from the other ones. It's rotted. Ah!
Oh my gosh, guys. I'm walking up one of the biggest morels I've ever seen in my life. I just turned my head and saw it. Look at that sucker. Oh my gosh. That's freaking huge. Oh my god, that is big. That is as big as my hand. Crap, guys. Freaking awesome. Beautiful.
Alright, guys, walking up on a tiny guy. Here's another one. Oh, just fell over. Has a little bit of sun damage. It's alright, buddy. Good boy. Let's go. Come on. Found some crazy things in the woods. Nice trailer. Go, boys. Of firework. Huge elm trees. One, two, three, four, five huge elms.
Already lost piece of my brand new tripod. We're out here searching for morel mushrooms. Stay tuned. Not sure what those are, so I'm just gonna leave them. New quarter jar.
More mushrooms.
There's another one. There's a cork in it still. And liquid. Very interesting. Also got a pole out with some skipjack on it. Might catch a big old blue today too. Come on, it. Let's go. Still can't believe this huge mushroom.
Check this out. It's the same bottle, but way more complete. Has everything with the top. Huh. Wow. Bald eagle. That's stay close to me, buddy. That eagle will pick you up and eat you on top of that tree, and there will be nothing I can do about it. Let's go. I swear you will be eagle lunch. What in the world is this? There's another one over there. Right there. Huh. I have to Google it really quick. Well, quick Google search, and I can't find these in the edible section, so I will be leaving these here. Sure are pretty though. Ounce to freedom. Early American Old Spice. Early American Old Spice. Cool.
Noxzema.
Huh?
Noxzema. Atlee, what did you just bring me? A catfish head. Thank you. Come on, buddy. Come on. There's a freaking crocodile. Oh my goodness.
Come on, Ellie, this way. Pretty neat. Gar scale.